Hello! Today I wanted to talk about organizing your hair. Make sure that you have a plan. Yes, everybody needs a master plan. You're going to need to divide your hair into sections so that things can go a lot easier and a lot faster. You want to use your time efficiently, whether you are blow drying your hair, you are curling your hair, or you are straightening your hair. It's best if you section out your hair. That way you can get the best results.